you know, my feet's on the wall, brother. Give me a break.
All right.
Keep getting it.
Yeah.
I'm back. I don't know why. I lost it so badly. Miss Libby's wonderful performance out front of the building. And I'm really pissed off. Whenever something happens, is when I lose it.
I got a good video.
Inevitable. Good. Of her talking?
Yeah.
Okay, well, my son managed to pick up a video of it. You can't scream
it. It wasn't aimed at her, but she was definitely here.
As long as we could hear her, then we know who it was, and we'll have something. And it's still very depressing when this thing gives me a hard time. I'm spending so goddamn much money to make this work, and it drops like that left and right. It's insane. Now, of course, it's working fine for no good reason now that nothing's really happening anymore. And the fun's over. So you can count on me to show you the boring part. I can promise you nothing else. Guys in the store for holding the door shut. American girl.
Who's got a block?
I got a block!
Don't give in the dog bark.
Got to give Libby points for persistence. But at this point in our little mini march, everybody's tired. We're walking too damn fast for a real march. It's wiping us out.
We are united. Huh.
There's a little action.
Okay.
I'm wrong. People are noticing. Might make some of them think. Very few of them. Won't be long.
Anytime, I'm telling you, once you start, you can't stop. Even a fork of people, when they all have a giant, I
you know what I mean?
At this point, there's probably more people and more policemen marching than there are protesters. Okay. There are certainly more policemen joining us than there are actual protesters, as we can see.
No, I know, but.
Thirteen or 14. So actually, we might outnumber them by a couple of people, but still way too many cops for such a silly little walk. But helps keep the cops in shape. Overshadowed by the actions of those in authority. But on this particular walk, the police are hanging back there. They're all grinning and stuff. They don't look like they're ready to pounce or anything.
Shame on you, farmers, and serve rights too!
Shame on you!
Farmers,
Against Chipotle Mexican outfit who apparently were happy to abuse their farm workers.
Enforced
on both sides of the street.
Yeah, let me get a wide shot.
Here we have gentleman over here as well. Somehow makes him safer by them standing around wondering what's going on. And there's the people on the big wheels. So brave on their big wheels. Hey, here's the mouse. Hello, mouse. We're doing.
Yeah, I got to find me a place to buy me another chip. One of my chips screwed up, so I'm down to an hour and a half on this one.
Oh, that's a drag.
There's a Radio Shack on the street.
There's got to be something around here.
Yeah, I know. Straight down this street, there's a Radio Shack.
Okay, cool.
Either this one or the next one.
Well, there goes all the big wheels. So, you know, this is a matter of protesting, and I believe it's a police convention. They must really, really enjoy our presence because they come out and watch us so much. Well, here we are back at Bryant Park, folks. Back at the base of operations for the day. Seem to have lost Lippy again. I think she's up there somewhere. Well, we might take a break. Especially if I can find out where there's a map. Oh, it's gone. Go look at that map. See if there's anything about it.
That's fine. I don't want to
picture that. That's fine. The audio is vibrating. I'm not sure I understand what that means. It's probably because a few minutes are getting buzzy or something. I'm probably too close to it. That box, that building?
Get the dollar signs back.
Oh,
here?
Yes. All right.
Want me to hold the camera?
Yes.
And film stuff?
Sure.
All right. Okay. Oh, shit. filling in for Mac right now. I'm the son, so. I don't think I can go too far from here, else I'll lose Mac.
Dude! Dude! You're alive!
Just kidding.
The Cali Park is everywhere! Bloomberg, beware!
The Cali Park is everywhere!
Bloomberg, beware! The New Cali Park is everywhere!
Bloomberg, beware!
The New Cali Park is everywhere! Stop!
Sorry if I'm moving away from the crowd, but I need to stay close to Dad. Jeez. Oh, God. Oh, okay, I can get a good shot. There, I think. Alright, folks. Nice shot of a lot of the crowd here.
Holy shit. Swearing me.
Oh, dang it. Never mind. Yeah, I'm going to the fountain. Go to the fountain.
Oh, my name's Sean, by the way.
I'll see you later.
Filling in for my dad now.
Your dad, you're from New York City?
No. We're from New Jersey.
Oh, I see something like Linda had this kind of stick.
Oh, you
know Linda? You know Linda?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Nice meeting you.
It's actually spelled S-E-A-N, but I don't really care right now. It's happening before. I strayed a little far. I should go check.
Oh, good. Okay, you still need to hold this a minute, because I need to put away...
Can I have a sip too?
Mm-hmm. Sip's Absolutely. Rocky, I haven't seen Rocky yet. And Sean might have spotted him, but doesn't know him.
Was he, did he have an accent?
Yes.
I think I saw him.
Yeah,
did he have, did he have red tape okay. over his thing?
Yes, he does. Yes.
Okay,
My son's name is Sean. I know he didn't tell you that because he probably isn't reading this.
I was.
Oh, you were? Okay.
I was trying to.
Oh, he was trying. Okay, lovely. All right, hold this one more moment.
By the end of it, I found out which ones were the newest. Void. Not the void.
Okay. Oop. Stuck in my face again. You don't want to see
I think
my face.
You mentioned Linda.
Hey, yeah, did. She's around someplace. I'll find her again. Yeah, it's like there's no pocket in my body. Yes, my friends, this is a wonderful turnout. I'd say the biggest turnout that I've seen personally.
Yeah.
I know there have been bigger ones before I got out.
A lot of people.
There are a lot of people indeed.
All across the damn park.
So. I know pretty soon the Gatarmi march is supposed to begin. That's supposed to begin like 2 o'clock. And it's 1:39 now. So we'll wander on over this way.
I just started walking around in this direction.
Yeah, this is where the crowd is. So.
There was a sign I really liked that I want to get a picture of. Just for, as an intern, and for me and my friends, because I know they would like it too.
Right. I'll stick with me for now and then we'll wander a bit. Oh wait, there's Occupy Hudson Valley. You have to get them. Absolutely. There they are. Maybe small, but we all begin, we all have beginnings. Small, larger.
I think people are just happy to be out again. I think they're just happy
crowd.
To be sort of in the streets again. And
certainly a major feeling of occupation here. Not that we're staying. Definitely memories of Zuccotti before the last raid. People making signs, getting ready for various actions and marches. Camera too much here. As you can see, these large various what? We need those medics. We have use for those medics. They are wonderful volunteers who come out and give themselves for us. I'm going to head over in the general vicinity of the drums. Drums are always a draw. Blowing me away with your side. Thank you. number of cameras here. We have cameras everywhere, which is good. Because as we all know, my favorite meme is film the police. I repeat, film the police. Occupy Earth flag. We need two and three for us to stick up there and find each other.